York. Me and Fred from M11. I decided to get nasty, come out, get a clip of me and Corey, show y'all that it's not only the dirt bike environment, it's the pedal bike environment too when we take off. Then we just started seeing people bullying. And I just started lifting the bike clip. So then one time I seen my brother come by on a dirt bike and he was just bullying. And he put me on the bike and told me he gonna hit the gas. Clutch it up, gotta hit the brakes. And the bike went up and I forgot to hit the brakes and fell. So I started lifting the bike up. Corey, a cat just went behind you. You know, it went in the hole.
Yo.
It went in the hole, my man. So you don't. I'm just telling you that right now, man. Alright, come on, Corey, jump on your bike. Come on, baby girl.
Oh,
no. Alright, we're gonna come up here. We're gonna come through Ella. We're gonna go down Clearfield. We're gonna come down B Street. Hit Allegheny. Allegheny to C Street. C Street to Indy, Indy come down, Indy to B Street to Mayfield, we home.
I know, what the fuck is that?
Go! My man!
Fucking his sneakers is off.
My man!
Then I need Bobby.
Over, my man.
They ran in looking for a Regan bull. I walked out a white bull, so. When he thought you was Regan?
They was looking for a Regan Wolf.
They're right.
When I went in the garage, I switched my clothes. Right around the corner from the park. And I ran right in there, I took all my clothes off. I walked right back out. They're like, well, it's in there. I'm like, nobody, I know love. They're like, all right, get the fuck out.
Did
you take
the bike?
Yeah, they kept that shit.
That's why I said
no, you talk this shit.
Man, what you doing on a hoagie, man? Let him ride, we take him, and then we bring him back when we're done. And you know, but percent of the time my mom do, percent of the time my mom don't. But you know, every time, even if I can't ride, they know the days I can't ride.